Meditation, what do you call as meditation? What do you mean by meditation? So you mean some techniques that you may have read somewhere. See, they may be helpful, but they are not the real thing. Please appreciate this. Because all meditation and everything is stuff of your doing. It's coming from your mind. Mind wants to achieve something, so it starts doing something. But if that meditation can quieten your mind for a while, then it's worth it. Then my question will be, what do you want? Quietness of a while or quietness of the entire day? Or do you want meditation to be something that is limited to 15 minutes a day and after that I am back to my old ways? Meditation is not like gymming, that you go and you exercise and you are done for the day. Go for meditativeness, not meditation. Because meditation is a confined, limited activity. Meditativeness is a way of life. Meditativeness means constant attention, not meditation. Meditation is a tool, a technique of limited utility. Not useless, but of limited utility. Meditativeness. Wherever I am, whatever I am doing, walking, eating, sleeping, playing, in the classroom, in the playground, in my room, in the cinema hall, wherever I am, know this is meditativeness. I'm not lost. I'm not bihosh. This is meditativeness. Meditativeness is not something serious. Even while cracking jokes, I understand what's happening. Meditativeness is joy. There's nothing serious about it.